Actor Akshay Kumar averted a clash of his movie Padman with the controversial film Padmaavat, where now the former releasing on the 9th February. However, both the films held a special screening on the same night. The Rustam star planned a special screening for his family members. The screening of Padman witnessed Akshay's family, including Twinkle Khanna and son Arav Kumar, while we missed little Nitara, who probably was tucked early in bed. On the other hand, Padmaavat too held a special screening on the same night. Ranveer and Deepika were caught walking hand in hand with beaming smiles, like mocking those opposing their film's release. Well, not just the star cast, but the audiences eventually will be able to watch the movie after a prolonged struggle. Where Padmaavat releases on the 25th January, Padman will however see a worldwide release on the 9th February.